I mean, I think the people would love to see me be the bantamweight champion, so.
I heard about a whirlwind that's coming round. It's gonna carry off all that isn't bound. And when it happens,
I believe I'm pretty much the biggest star in the UFC right now.